absolutely none of that shit.
Three degrees.
So as it said.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need something to read it in Windows.
Yeah, I've got something. Yeah.
Put the music on low. Not too low.
It's a film.
No, it's just a music video.
You got any film? No. So that's what it's all about, a DVD player.
Yeah.
Can you play DVDs with this software?
Yeah.
What does it run?
NASA's current 5-year budget is $86 billion. Human beings are headed into the cosmos.
The audio.
White rose.
Zoom out a bit, so we can see. Smash,
check out the night shot. See right inside the computer.
Don't get one more. Actually, my cable's working.
Hmm?
My cable ain't working.
What do you mean? Why ain't it working?
Too cold.
Oh, I wonder why that F4 shit won't work, isn't it?
When did you
come out of this, is it? Come out of the software.
Didn't do.
No, it was working before, wasn't it?
Hold up.
How can it be too cold? Restart.
Yeah.
Well, good quality, man.
Drink. Oh, what, your video or mine?
No, no, that.
Oh,
right, it's better than laptops. Some of the laptop monitors. Like, if you put mine on 640x480, the quality's
20
shit.
Degrees, isn't it?
You can make your own up. Oh, yeah. Right. You can make a
start
shorter operating system as well.
What do you mean?
You can customise it. Then it starts quicker and stuff. 1 minute, because it'll be better faster, man.
Yeah, media card don't work, yeah.
It's bound to be something else.
I swear it's because it's too cold.
How's that? Check the wire.
No, I ain't touched the wire.
Well, alt tab ain't going to do nothing, because ain't nothing running.
No, but that window should.
Mm.
That still works. Yeah, I can't, I don't know how you right click. I need to get into like the property, see if he's picking up his USB device. Touch screen works, so. Finger's too big, man.
Mine?
You do it like at the point of your finger.
I know, it might, but it don't work. It won't come up in there, I don't think.
It should do, it's a USB device.
No, have you not got... What's this thing? Is that the touch?
Yeah. Let's have a look. Let's configure this shit. Open up.
What? Is it not totally up?
No. But what I've shown, I want to do it.
Oh, word shown and then menu again.
No, wait, no, it stays.
Why are you going H position? Oh, word shown you on.
Yeah, I've already done that though.
No, it should do it yourself. That's it. There you go, now let's put it on.
Yeah, it's a bit high, isn't it, or not?
Right, yeah, now just take it downwards a bit.
So which one's that? This one, yeah?
Yeah, and minus it.
Alright, it's set your screen, because it's 8 in it now, can you say?
Alright, shrink it then, can you do zones?
Yeah, that's quite true. What are this?
What's all this phase? Shit?
Dunno. Clock. Information.
60 Hz, carry on. Right, go right.
No, I don't want to do either.
Why graphics. Is it? Can you attach that else as well?
Yeah, AV. OSD control.
I'm just going this way. How did you get on there?
Mix. Video. TV channel.
What, you run a TV straight?
Yeah, no. I don't think so. What should I do?
Unplug it and plug it back in. Or it should come up with a list of things like safely removed. What are you running, Gun General?
Which one?
What are you doing? Shut that shit.
Yeah, I can't. It won't. Don't pick it up.
You're pushing the wrong thing, that's what.
Yeah, it does pick it up.
You're not even running Service Pack 2.
No, no, I don't need Service Pack 2. It slows your computer down.
192 megs. Damn, I'm more shit now. Why did you want the right click shit anyway?
So I just so to
if you launch DVD, what program is it like?
Nothing, because nothing's in there.
Day and night?
Yeah.
Can't do it now. Yeah. If you do day and night, will they carry on running in here?
Yeah.
You got to go back.
It just stays down.
That's better, man.
Yeah, it won't be more. Skin.
Is that right?
Right, yeah, every time. I think that's one way.
What are you trying to
do? So I can do the visuals. It's visual.
Yeah, right? Unplug it and plug it back in.
Yeah, it's more difficult to get to.
Alright, I'll do it. Okay. Do it from there.
Yeah. But it always comes on, even like, do you remember before?
It picks up as a power failure.
Yeah, but it didn't before. Do you remember the first time we tried it and you said, I'll turn the engine off first?
You gotta switch on. No, it's because when it turns off, because it's running from the motor X,
yeah.
It cuts the motor X.
Yeah, but don't you remember the first time we tried it?
Joey, that shit. Don't you?
And you know what a good thing is? When you're in visuals, because Winamp's in focus, you can use those keys. Do you know what I'm saying?
Mm. Run it when everyone uses it.
Yeah, my speaker. That quiet one, it sounds like to me. It's the 4x6.
Must be waking the Baron.
Yeah.
shit. No, do it from there.
No, send it off from back in visuals.
Just carry on playing straight away as well, yeah?